How do I find inspiration? Well, okay. The way I work, kasi, I work with a goal in mind. Meaning, I don't write like everybody else, siguro, na merong flash of inspiration and then they write. No, I have to know what I'm writing for, why I'm writing, what is the reason why I'm doing the song. So, I only write when I'm asked to write. Meaning, if an artist asks me, I'm doing a CD, can you write a song for me? So I know that I'm writing for that particular person. If it's a movie theme, or if it's a song for television, if it's a commercial song or theme for, like for the SEA Games, which I wrote, like for the 50th anniversary of CCP, I wrote a new one. And then for the
ASEAN Way also, were you able to do that?
No, no, I did ASEAN Way. I did an ASEAN song.
ASEAN Him.
Him, yeah. Sorry. I did that. Yes, that's
ASEAN
right.
Him.
That's what I did also. So I also did I'm doing two. One for pareho silang for the 100th year of Philippine cinema. Magkaiba lang yung isa documentary, yung isa naman live palabas. So is when people ask me to write for this at merong reason, may goal. So yung inspiration ko is yon, yung goal na yon. That's how I'm inspired.